Dead Souls, this is sort of a film idea loosely suggested by a sci-fi book. This is, in fact, the ultra-secret and super-sensitive function of the atomic bomb, Soul Killer, to alleviate an escalating soul glut. Stacked up like cordwood and non-recyclable by the old hellfire expedient like fucking plastics. Hiroshima on screen, fullbacks to show, Robert Oppenheimer and the technician at a switchboard, and Robert Oppenheimer flanked by middle-aged men with a cold, dead look of heavy power. The technician twiddles his knobs. All clear? Are you sure? The instruments say so. Yes, sir. He looks after them soundly. However, some tough young souls, horribly maimed and very disgruntled, do just survive Hiroshima and come back to endanger national security. So the scientists are put to work to devise a super soul killer. No job too dirty for a fucking scientist.
I got mine. Fuck you. Every crumb for himself.